Hello. It's like a delay, but it's probably fine. Anyway, I know I just streamed a while ago and I'm a bit tired, if I'm gonna be real, but I'm still playing. Let me just fix it. Cool. Coolio. Okay, let's begin. All right, cool, very nice. Oh. Let's begin. Just gonna be alone tonight. But that's okay. Just wanna play. Like, people speed run this game? Just realized. Good on them, I guess. I forget what I need to do. I believe we need to talk to someone.
Salvation's it's no noble cause.
I need to talk to someone. Who do I talk to? Is he here? Is he good?
Arisen, sir. I bear a message from Milady Eleanor.
She would
speak with you, sir, in private, if you please.
Oh shit! In private, you say?
Some would raise an eyebrow at such a request, given Milady's vows to the Duke. I trust.
We're just friends. Of course we are.
I must learn to hold my tongue around proper company. Pray, find me tonight in the castle gardens.
That's what she said.
You should know you are the first companion Milady has trusted since coming to this place.
Ooh.
I imagine she has all manner of subjects she would discuss with you. So indeed, yes. I ask you meet me at the castle garden. That is, if it please you, sir.
Nice. The Tim is messaging me. Hold on. Let me reply real quick. Alright, here you go. Just message Tim that I'm streaming. Anyway, we need to wait for nighttime.
Are you a warrior come to help us?
Okay. But, like, who do I talk to? Is it you? Who do I talk to, bro? We see so many warriors here. I already forgot what happened, bro. I was down in the mark, sure enough. Just more. I know I need to talk to that one guy, but I don't know where the guy is. Oh, it's that guy. Okay. I know. I remember. Let's probably focus on the matter at hand with Mirabelle. Well met, sir. We sleep real quick until the night time. Where is it? Fuck. This one probably. I just need to rest. Nightfall. Yosh. Manage inventory and skills, and so on. I'm sure we can. It is usually more lively. The stairs ahead lead atop the castle walls. I'll take that. Where did she say we should meet? Visit Mirabelle in the castle gardens after sunset to glean further details. Actually, no, maybe we shouldn't. I don't know if this is the right night.
Stunning structures, are they not?
Within the castle? Again. In the castle. Let's go see. Well met, sir. Oh. To the left, I guess. Okay. You probably have lantern ready. Is this her? This is not you. What?
Why is Zimeku, you've come, Arisen. Oh, this is glorious. Most glorious. Pardon me, sir. Forgive the ramblings of a handmaiden on a strange errand. It's only Milady's request to see you is a rare thing, you see. First in all my years with her, in truth.
Yes!
First, you understand the delicacy of the situation. Milady is a married woman, I need not remind you. And well, yes, even innocent conversation could be bent foul were it discovered by others. Pray, walk softly, Arisen, and have a care to let none find you visiting Milady's chambers.
Meet Eleanor by me. I have to be careful, really? Okay. How do I go there? I see the map, but not the request though. Okay, let's see. Then probably this shouldn't be a thing. How do I get there? Here. Not here. How do I find it, bro? I don't know where the fucking Duchess's place is. Do you know where it is? Of course you do.
Worry not, he's not set foot yet. His guard remains.
I don't know how to get there, bro. Oh. Okay. It's like over on the other side. How do I get there? I have to go up, maybe? If in case it is already too late. We'll just we'll just have to restart. Fuck. The guards. Took a while. I. Please tell me this is the right way. Is it? Ah, this seems like it. Shit. Oh my god. She's so small. Oh!
You must think me a shameless harlot. Would that words could prove my love is pure.
Off to a nice sire in after a long day's ruling, sire!
Oh boy.
You must hide.
There is a boldness that filled a dragon.
Quickly!
You storm my lady's bedchambers with the urgency of a man in battle!
Drop on the ducal proceedings.
Bro!
Can't watch a guard, sire. Soon, of course.
He's such a funny person, man. Why do you look like that?
My Lord Edwin, would you had mentioned your coming, I might have dressed more finely.
Excuse me? What the fuck is happening?
My Lord, oh! What are you?
Lenore! Lenore! Oh my Lord!
What is happening?
Forgive me!
Huh?
My Lord Edmund, is something.
Huh? What? Also, hi, Badger and Abysmosaurus. I'm sorry, I was just taken aback.
This commoner must be made to learn, sire. Give her a taste of the lash and stay in the dungeon.
What a bitch!
Festy,
no, I mean, I get it. I get it that she's just trying to protect me. But I still don't like it. Yeah, I'd look at her like that too, Jesus. Dude, I was looking forward to, you know,
sneaking off to a chambers for a cup of tea.
Doing it with her. I can't believe she did that to me.
What to come
this also, hi, Linko. Rest up, rest up.
Like a turn in the sheets with his grace's own wife. Damn, you're tougher than you seem. Perhaps there's aught to this arisen business after all.
Yeah, fucking cry, sure. Is there like an alternative to this? Cause I didn't want that. Could I have done something else? Yeah, whose fucking fault is it? Huh? That I'm like this? And you have the gall to cry?
I cannot ask forgiveness for this betrayal.
No shit, bro. You literally told him to do the stuff! And you're trying to let me free? Illegally? Do you want my head cut? What is happening? Break any law and you might find yourself a tattoo. No shit, bro! Fuck! We haven't saved, by the way. We could probably, like, do something else. Although I really never saved you from the summer execution. Let's see here. So we get out. We get out of this thing. We go right. Get out. And we're gonna try! Because when people fuck up, they feel bad. That's how it. Shut up! I just meant she didn't need to do that. She didn't need to do that. I don't understand why she need. She's so lucky. I technically, you know, supposed to be. She's the one and all that crap. She was like the waifu person I was gonna waifu. Do I have anything? Oh, we have shackles, finally! Can I not? Oh, am I stuck? Wait, why am I? Huh? Oh. That became Skyrim for a bit there. Wither. Rat. Can I please? Rat. Rat? There you go. I'm lucky I don't have the items I have. Sucks! The Evil Blade. Hello! Welcome, welcome. If you're doing okay today. Actually, hopefully everyone is doing okay today. We just had like a Master Duel stream a while ago, and now we're having this. It's a long ass day. Oh. Can I please attack? Okay. This one? No. Guess not. It's so hard to punch. Gotta punch downwards. Oh, they're dead, aren't they? Is there another one? Another one. Nice. Rat. She was crying and was like, this is your fault, then yes, snap her neck. Okay. But yeah, I guess to be fair, she didn't do it on purpose. She was trying to defend me, blah blah blah. But she had to do it because... Can we have this? Let's not pick it up. Yeah, do it. Oh, rock. That still sucks though. It sucks hearing her say that I was like stealing from her. I'm like, bro? You literally told me to go here? This is not my fault. I am being gaslit. Oh, let's tell you, bro. You've been through quite a trial, Arisen. I offer my deepest. I wanted to talk to Ten, but okay. Ten, are you mad at me? Ten. Okay. Listen. You've been through quite a trial, Arisen. I offer my deepest regret. She sounded very sarcastic, I'm sorry. Let's go. I believe we've been here before. Did we pick this up before? No. Actively giving you the cold shoulder. Ten is mad because I flirted. Oh no. I can't hit the actual rat. Dude, how do I get back my stuff? Oh. Welcome to the Nyakuza, bro. But yeah, thanks for the follow, man. Appreciate it. You are now cat. Enjoy. How are we supposed to go? We just go out? She actually likes you too? Who? Oh wait, maybe you're new here. Like, actually new. Ten is supposed to be... There's my girlfriend in real life. I made her character as my AI. So when I talk to her, it feels like she's here. So anyway, that is the context of that. I love talking to my NPCs, man. Even in Skyrim, I'm like... They're so real, for real. For real, for real. Okay, like, I want to get my stuff back, though. How do I do that? Does that mean the Duke hates me? What's happening now? I didn't check my quest. Oh, it's literally not here! Except when they weren't, and we had a mental episode about that. Yes. The footing here is poor. Go to your equipment? Oh, it's here? It's just here? Oh! Alright. Thank you for the heads up. I'm sorry. Sometimes I am a dumbass. Actually, no. That's wrong. I am always a dumbass. Wait, what? We equip everything back. Because we're cool like that. Which ring did I put on? I can't tell! Let's put this on. Sure. Nice. Tread carefully, he said. I am a clown. Also, since you're followed, enjoy the emotes. I hope you get to use them. And I don't know if Yuka's here actually. Hold on. Ah, there you go. If you want to join in the Discord, you're free to do so. If you don't want to, that's also fine. So I did the thing. Does that mean our quest will be not done? We haven't saved yet. We could always just return back if we can't do the quest. I just got Twitch like 4-ish days ago. Bro? Congratulations and welcome to Twitch, bro. What class are you? Currently, I am Assassin. Oh, before any expectations arise, since you're like new here, I am not good at video games. I play for fun. I mostly play with my friends. This channel is mostly variety. So we do games, we do drawings, I sing karaoke as well. What else do we do here? It's mostly those three, honestly. Yeah. We're an ass sin, yes. Can we go in? Am I allowed to go in?
Ah, you're risen.
Oh, didn't tell the guards, hell yeah. Cool? Nice. I hope you get to come back once in a while, you know? Not everyone sticks, and I acknowledge that. I don't put that against people, but I sincerely hope you enjoy your stay here. Even if you only pass by for a while. I will. What will I do? There's a quest again? What? Sir Robert. It's all escort. Do I want to do that before we go in? You know what? We're here now. Let's just save. Let's do this, and then we'll do the main quest if we're able. If we're able. Let's do it. I want... Is this where? Practice marches.
Jungle, the mighty jungle, the lion sleeps tonight.
Yes, Robert, let's go. come with! Oh, you disappeared! Where is this exactly? Teach me where it is. Teach me. Excuse me? Ah, you want me to go out first and then check? Alright. Very noted. Right, weapon still intact. Very good. Do I still remember how to fight? We shall see. Anyway, how was your day? And also, Linko, how was your day? How was both your days? Hope you guys are doing okay. Love this game, I own this on all consoles. Bruh, that is some loyalty you have there. I hope I don't ruin it for you.
No harm must come to our charge.
Map. And the map. Oh! It's here! That's cool. Let's just go to, let's go here. No. How do I do it? Oh, I remember. It's...
Between his duties as sovereign and the worm hunt.
No, Tokasardus. Very nice. I'm good, it's my day off. Nice. Good on you, man. So happy for you. I still have work today, you know? But I'm on night shift. So I'm like living in the Philippines, right? It's nighttime right now. Or rather, it's already morning. It's 5 a.m. So it's been a very long ass day so far. It's like me and Hollow Knight. You have Hollow Knight in all consoles, bro? Remember when we suffered through that? I'd like to say good times. But will I? for real though, Hollow Knight was a task. Like some sort of journey we had to take. It was definitely a journey we had to take. I feel like I'm still glad we finished that. are those your friends' pawns? Oh, I'll introduce you to my pawns. Ada is my friend's pawn. She is very overleveled and I love her. Ten is my pawn. She is beautiful and I love her. And Cam, I found on the rift. I think he has a nice hat. Sounds like, all right. I just wish I had a PC. Bro, same. Fucking same. I know I'm like a streamer, but like I'm running all of this with such a garbage ass laptop. I'm sorry, I know my laptop has gone through so much, but we had to say it.
No harm must come to our charge.
The one random guy, yeah. We will always have that one random guy. Wait, why is it down there though? Huh? Is it really down there? They have to go down? What? It's downstairs? Oh no. We gotta figure out how to get there. How do I go down?
Built to keep out goblins, I should think.
One more thing you need to know about me. I am bad at finding stuff.
As a consequence,
I do not have the look around function like most people do. Even my girlfriend's like, you gotta use the look around function. And I'm like, but where is it?
Treasure,
dude, where the fuck is that? I'm so confused. Here? Is this right? Is it actually on top and I'm just dumb? What? So it really is upstairs. What the fuck? Sorry, man. I'm bad at directions. I try my best, I swear. This is also not a bit. I'm really bad at finding places.
Perhaps we'll find ore among the crags that litter this place.
Yeah, maybe it's like over there. We have to go down, down.
As a consequence, Grants' sea routes have been ill developed.
Ah, it is here. Near Rai. Here? Why here though? Oh. Is this where you're... Why are we here? in the cemetery. Okay, can I talk to you actually? He seems fine. Why is he here? Well, there's a parcher. Maybe he's friends. Lore. Aww. Aww. Your friends? That's nice. At least he got to hang out. He disappeared. At least he got to hang out with his friends again. She's streaming with a post with a toaster and two potatoes. Correct. That is the very accurate way of saying stuff. Hooked with a rope made out of bamboo fibers from a cave. Mine is not much better. Correct. But our goal is to get a good PC so we can actually play more video games. it's still a long way to go. I'm trying my best to save. But we've literally had two surgeries this year. This is not a good year to save, man. So why am I doing this? We could just go back. What do you mean, why? Why have, like, multiple surgeries? It's just a complication with my body. You know, the usual stuff. Nah, I'm okay, though. I'm okay. Don't worry. My surgery from February had, like, a recurrence, which even my surgeon didn't realize was a thing. So she did, like, another thing that hopefully will make my surgical site not recur. Everything so far. I'm still healing right now, actually, because I only had my surgery, like, early August? So I'm still healing. We should get a new pawn. No, I still love him. I don't want to get rid of Cam. He's fine. Where's exit? Sorry, I get lost. Ah, oh, here. Wait, what? No. I remember where to go. She was in the mood for surgery. Man, I wish I could just say that, you know? I had to spend, though. Not on the surgery itself, but, like, meds are expensive. What was I supposed to do? Did I learn skills yet? Hold on. Is there new shit? Did I miss something? Preemption. Multiplies the harm done by your attacks when targets are not in battle stance. Does that matter? I mean, it would be nice. Sure. We no longer have anything. We still need shit. Freya and your augments. Maybe we can change this to this. Alright, cool. Have your pick. Come again soon. What's that, Cam? Oh. Are your travel preparations complete? My wife didn't want surgery either, but she had to get surgery and I'm gonna aww. I hope your wife is better. We already had to give up Pulse. We're keeping Calm for a while longer. You're right! Pulse was such a great companion. But he's now under level, so we had to let him go. It was so fun though. I love Puss. Puss is like a random guy we saw here in Grand Zorin. And then I was like, this dude is named Puss. What a guy! He looks so hot too. And I was like, why is your name Puss? Good times, man. Oh! Wait, I forgot you were the thing. I was like, can I buy shit from you? Where is this? Bloodwater Beach. Have we been here before? We have to go out to find out where it is. We didn't save yet, save. Wait, no, let's save outside. That is not the outside. Anyway, sorry. There's been so much happening in this channel. I am just a cat. But we low-key have like moments. Where are we? We saved? Where are we? So I know I save a lot. Just don't worry about it. I fuck up a lot, so I need to do that. Where is this place, ma'am? Over here. That is around... I believe we can go there. Oh, we can't go there. Shit. We have to walk all the way. What the fuck? We didn't put anything there. I'm like a dumbass. Oh well. We walk! No. Wait, no! Why did I go there? Not here! What am I doing? It's not even a bit. I'm just dumb. One more time. Okay. Properly this time. Grancis. Gotta walk there manually. Because I'm a dumbass. Easy. It's night time. We should have slept. Oh, we are so screwed. Oh well. I think I'm going to play this game now. I've been doing Pokemon stuff for a while now. Alright. Well, have fun, my dude. Have fun. It seems like it's your most favorite game, so I will respect that.
He's an imposing sight from so close.
What is he talking about? So it seems like we keep going here in the night. I'm not even like doing it on purpose. Okay. Maybe don't be a bitch. Nice. Did we slay the demon, the leader already? I said demon. I'm so sorry. I didn't mean demon. I swear. He wasn't dead. Give me that. Again? How many are you? Damn. Wait, I forgot we have like someone with us. Are you okay? She's fine. Go.
It's fallen! Strike! Do not stop!
Watch for ranged attack.
I put an end to that stone caster.
There, cool.
No harm must come to our charge.
Can I remind myself to put a port crystal over in that area? The one below.
Monsters must be near.
Very well.
Agreed.
Should probably save as well. Did you max out any other vocations? I believe. What was it? Strider? I maxed it out. I didn't get to buy all the skill stuff for Strider, but I did max that out, I believe. No. Come. Come. Do not interact, I swear to God. Do not interact. We can't let her die.
Animal dung. A deer, perhaps? I'll go at once.
I obey.
She is so slow. Hurry up! Hurry the fuck up! I hear someone though. She probably said. Shh, do not interact. Come.
His bow stronger than a common goblin.
Well, yeah, that's why I'm telling you, don't interact. Just come. Stop preventing the lady from. No, you fucking bitches, man. Don't kill the bitch. No, I will not. I am too busy trying to protect the lady. Is anyone fine? Oh! Nice. What are you playing on? I am playing on a PS4 through a capture card. Let me see. Ah, oh, fuck, you can't see. Shit. Come. Go to lake. Pond. Pond lake. I can't destroy it. I can't destroy it, guys. You need to destroy it for me. We're just chilling here. Don't worry about it. Shit, bro! Why are you doing this to her? We need her alive.
Someone hurry, attack.
Dead yet?
Okay. I've learned of beasts. Sets cannot free themselves.
Stop pushing me, bro. Tis over. Where is she? Hello? Come, come, come. Ah. Where is she? Oh, you're here. Heal up, bro. Heal up. Good. Stop this immediately. Can you just get out? Is there more guys? I can't see. Come. Come, come. Come, come. Come, come. Stop! Stop this immediately. Nice. Come. Is she fine? Stop rolling! Do not Dark Souls me, bitch. Do not fucking dare. Let's go. We should probably save. Can I save? Still can't. That's a shame. Because I believe we're in the area where there could possibly be a giant. We haven't tapped it. Didn't defeat them. That'd be problematic to see. Where did we pass by before? No, it's here, it's here.
I'll go at once.
I'm on my way.
Do not engage. Do not engage. Do not engage. Do not engage. No, 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 we don't care, 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 okay, we don't care. We don't care, we don't care. Come, come, come.
Some beasts still remain.
Yeah, it's fine. Oh! No, that's just ambush, isn't it? Yeah. Come, come. Yeah. Very good, very good. Now, how the fuck do we go down again? I think it was here on the corner. It was also nighttime before, so I don't recall where it is. But it's here somewhere.
It is dangerous to walk the cliff's edge.
Yeah, no shit, man.
Watch your footing, master.
We're trying. We're trying our best. Okay, can we jump? We cannot jump. We jump over there. Because he found the corner. Uh-huh. Correct, Cam. Correct. No, calm. Cam. Cam may not be pulse, but he is very helpful. I appreciate that. I don't actually like get lost though. Is this the way? Go to the side. I believe we can go through here. Yes.
The canyon floor is an apt spot to find ourselves surrounded. We best be careful.
We are fucking putting a thing here. Maybe we should have put it upstairs actually. No, we can go up. We got up last time. It's probably fine. Oh, thank you so much. Bruh. Why are we just looking at the sky in the night, you know? Right, we need to put like something around this area. Because we went from here, we should have like somewhere here. Unless we might use it for another thing over here, perhaps. Shit, there's like so much more. I mean, I don't mind walking. I think we should probably like get something here. Let's put the other thing here. Port crystal. Nice. Shiny. Look, there's like chairs there too. I even planned that. Anyway, let's go back. We're done with this. Okay, cool. I need to go back to Grand Soin, which is all the way back there. So tiring. We walked all the way there, and I can feel all the walking. You're so small.
Once our preparations are complete, we ought meet with Chamberlain Aldous.
Hello. 35. What level are we? Oh, you're expensive. Never mind.
Seems this is where the merchants live.
Should we sleep? It's like nighttime. We should probably like sleep till morning. Isn't that right, sir? Sleep till morning.
Understood.
Here we can rest, manage inventory and skip. Correct then. Let's go to the castle. Castle we go. One thing I miss about Skyrim though, that I wish this game also had, was like the multiple fast travels for every location. I just want to be able to fast travel, man. I know it's fun walking around like this, and you get to explore a lot of stuff. But when places are literally from one area to another, the fucking walk, it is absolutely crazy. Ah, Skyrim really spoiled me very much. You make the fast travel. Yeah, we do the fast travel manually. We choose the pickup points, I guess. Yeah, it was just convenience for me particularly. Yeah. Hopefully he's not mad. He's not even here. What? How do I talk to the guy? Hello? Oh.
You've made quite the name for yourself.
Huh? Oh, you. I think I'm supposed to talk to you. Come here.
Arisen, I would speak with you. Privately.
It's not him! Fine.
This
Stick
is
it.
Not the place. It is a conversation best
Fine.
After dark.
After dark. I just slept. By night. I need to talk to that one guy. Are you the guy? Took so long. What does it mean, TM? Oh! Literally. Oh. Okay. Can I talk to you?
If it is work you want, seek.
Yeah, I'm trying to find him, but where is he? Where is he? Also, he doesn't seem very much fazed about what happened with the Duchess and me. I literally escaped your dungeon, sir. You're not gonna talk about that? Alright. I'm not gonna say anything else. He's probably fine. He forgave me. We're all Gucci. How do I find the guy? Are you here? Chamberlain. Oh! It's you! Isn't it? Speak.
You are to see me for your assignments and no one else.
Yes, but you're so hard to find.
I speak for his grace on such matters. My word is his.
Sure.
As such, any task deserves your full and immediate attention.
Sure.
Pray, make your choice, sir.
There's two choices. 8 corpses on a hunting expedition. Gather evidence. An important trial. Is it my trial? Am I gonna get executed? Let's try a hunting expedition.
Aware, the roads are ever more overrun with beasts of every stripe.
You're fine. Don't worry about it.
The threat has only worsened since the dragon's coming. Trade has suffered. Citizens have died. A company of the land's finest sword hands have been gathered to thin the creature's numbers. It is no perfect solution, but it is a start. I would ask you to join them, sir.
Sure.
There's been no end of reports of caravans bearing tribute bound for Grand Sorin being waylaid by monsters.
Mm-hmm.
Among them, the direst threat is posed by the Griffin.
No! I don't want to defeat a Griffin. People have died.
A creature easily quelled, but we can ignore it no longer. Hence the company of elites. Now it seems they are prepared to face the beast.
Fuck.
They stand in wait outside the castle gate. Go and speak with them for further detail.
To be fair,
this may be a long battle, sir. May the Maker be your shield.
Mm-hmm. To be fair, we have been avoiding them for too long. So we should probably be doing that already by now. We are level what now? That is not status. We are now level 31. We have to not be pussies. Even though we're cats, don't worry about it. How do I go down? Here. Look at map. Why can't I talk to you?
I've heard of the party being gathered to slay the Griffin.
Uh-huh.
Sir Georg and the others from the encampment are among them. The men who fought the Hydra.
Oh shit, we're gonna fight all together again?
They're touted as elites, but the fact of it is they're mere sellswords.
That's quite an insult, but okay.
Lash's tasks are often left to such types, or to the men of the enlistment corps.
Cool. Yeah.
I shall await you in the castle courtyard after dark.
We can do that another time, don't worry about it. What the fuck?
I spoke with Sir Mercedes. At times, I feel I'm the only one focused on the two tasks at hand.
Damn, okay.
We came to Grancis, not to threat, but to slay a dragon, honoring the old pact among our nations. Everyone ought to clear their minds of any burden that would interfere.
You're so uptight, bro. Loosen up.
Mercedes brought no men with her from Hearthstone. The force she commanded here was comprised of sellswords and zealots.
Yeah, that's what she said. Calm down. Maybe loosen up your asshole a little bit. Maybe get a little fuck, you know. Maybe that's gonna loosen you up real good, you know. Just a suggestion, so you're not too uptight all the time. Maybe you'll feel good. Who knows? Who the fuck knows? Alright, let's go up. Oh. Let's choose the stuff that we need. Not fiddle. We need this, which is where? To the right. That's an exit. We're going out? Alright, if you say so. Best ask what the men of the corps have planned.
I would think the bow best suited to hunting griffins. Is a fight best
for spells and arrows. Spells and arrows, that's not our specialty, but alright. This is not where we're supposed to go. Why am I here? Just you. Wait, is it not here? Oh shit, it's not here. I'm not familiar with this place. I say as we, you know, go here all the time. No, we're fine, we're fine. Surely we're fine. X game. I need to remember this in the next game. Keep pressing circle.
The Duke's men are assembled.
By the way, Linkle, since you weren't on stream a while ago, dude, are you ready for the tournament? Are you ready for the tournament?
I had a feeling you might be our escort. Aye, we are the company of elites you're to march with. Or jest, I know.
Nah, you're good, Sir Jorge.
We'll circle the capital, striking the griffin as we come upon it along the way.
Okay.
Attack when it sets down. There's nothing so clever as to be called a strategy, but it will work.
Mm-hmm.
If you still care to join us after hearing all that, let's be off.
Right.
I've learned what to do in this quest.
I have learned what to do with this quest. Good on you, man. Good on you, Tin. You are such a nice girl. Yes.
I've learned what to do in this quest.
The Duke's burden is great.
Where do we go? Make for the battle site. Yeah, but where? Huh? Do we just follow?
Focus. The hunt is afoot.
Let's begin with that.
Is it the same griffin on the right side? I think it is.
Would it come down if we
cannot reach it at that height.
Seems clear your mind of all but the fight.
I don't have the stuff on. Where's my bow? I am so dumb. I didn't equip it. That's why I was like missing something. There you go. You're fine. Don't worry about it. Dude, it's just a few goblins, damn. Yes, you guys are fine. You okay, bro? Did you get... Okay. He's fine again. He was struggling there for a little bit. Nice.
What else would you expect with my help?
The canyon floor is an apt spot to find ourselves surrounded.
The sky offers is considerable advantage. Still, we must fight.
Where are we going, though? Is this it? What is that? Joy, wait. Can I save? Why did it go here? What is this? What is this? Why is this an area?
Seems like huh? Nice. Griffins are ever
come.
Eager to feed on
I'll
meat.
Go at once.
I'm on my way.
What? I don't understand. Do you just wait for him to go down? Do I talk to you?
Be sure to carry your weapon.
Dude, it's not here.
Would it come down if we baited it?
Baited with what? I'm pretty dumb. You guys didn't talk to me about like baiting. Bait with what? What is it like? Should we just stay here? Is that it? Come.
I'll go at once.
I obey.
It's not coming. What is bait, though? I don't know what bait is. Huh? Are we just done? What is bait?
Be sure to carry.
Was I not paying attention a while ago? Are we not bait? Time to get Google because I'm too dumb for this apparently. I thought we were the bait. What is bait? Dragons. Dog. What? Quest. Griffin's been here. Slay a creature, usually a goblin. Use its carcass to attract the griffin. Carcass attract the griffin. Man, pick up one and carry a corpse to the ambush point.
Oh!
Alright. Let's go back, I guess. Let's find the goblins that we slayed. Pick it up. How was I supposed to know? I thought we were the bait. They clear up, I hope not. Oh, we clear them up. No! Let's find more. Oh, I found one. There's new one. Pick that up. Okay, let's go. Come, come, come. Come, come, come. Okay. Our stamina is so bad. I don't think we'll reach the place before we lose. Yep. Let me just, yeah.
Hold on. No!
The fuck, bro? What do I do? Where visibility is poor, we must be especially careful of attacks. What do I do? It's taking too long. Maybe let's lure them towards us, maybe? This is a tricky thing.
Careful, a goblin.
On my way.
No, don't bring him too far. You brought him too far, you bitch. Oh man, it's gonna be hard. Ah! What now? What do I do now? The goblins
are half between the encampment and the capital, I'd warrant. This place must have seen a ferocious battle. Watch for a goblin ambush ahead, Arisen.
Not here. Stamina is so bad, I swear to God. What do I do now? Should I? But if I go back to Grand Zorin, sleep. until morning. Leave them there. Does that mean I... I can go back? We'll see. Just so the goblins would spawn again. Managing the stamina is so shit.
The inn offers a clean bed, but it deals in vocations and skills besides.
Okay, one more time. Hopefully the goblin spawned again.
Your different countries, cities, people. Intriguing.
Ah. Here we go again. Yeah, Ada, I know. They're not the problem, I am.
We share these roads with traveling peddlers, guardsmen, and other folk. A good start to any task is talking with others. Let's begin with that. An imposing structure of Fort Fair, I'm sure.
We need a goblin that's closer.
Would it come down if we baited it? We cannot reach it at that height.
Uh-huh. Goblins at
a goblin pack! Yet rising monster population.
Need someone closer. You still move. Oh, we can just do this. Okay. They're closer. Come. Yeah. Should be fine now. They should be fine. I believe we can reach it. Yeah. Hurry up! Uh-huh. Pick it up. Yeah, we can reach it. Finally. Okay. Now, can we save? Okay, it's coming. Ah! Oh, where am I? So close. Hey. Dude, come back! What? Do I need another bait?
Now, everyone burn.
Do we need another bay? Pursuit. Are you sure we can't just do this? You sure? I guess we'll just follow him. Confusing us.
Where visibility is poor, we must be especially wary of attacks.
Damn bird. Fleeing to its roost. We cannot let this chance escape. Come, Arisen. To the Blue Moon Tower.
Where is the Blue Moon Tower? You guys keep talking about, like, places I know nothing about.
To that.
Careful, a goblin. Yeah, it's fine. Don't worry about it.
Arisen, I'm at your side. We'll rout them in a single charge.
All ready for battle?
I obey.
I'm on my way.
Very well.
I wish they didn't separate the fight. It would have been nice to just, you know, keep going at it with the griffin.
Who knows what lies in wait? Best proceed with caution. A good start to any task is talking with others. We share these roads with traveling peddlers, guardsmen, and other folk.
Oh man, so far, the fights that we've had, the most exhilarating part is the one in the Witch Forest area. The Cyclops, was it? That's the most fun I've had. What? Where'd they go? Through the Beast of Blue Town. Where? I don't know where it is, bro. Keep talking about places I know nothing about. How the fuck do I go here? Huh? Should I start from here? He'll, so tired. All right. Which way?
Even the dragon's coming is not enough to unite men's hearts.
I'm gonna eat. Okay. Eat well, my dude.
The best men in the strongest hold are powerless without supplies to live on.
Dude, where the fuck? Huh? You're not here.
A long fallen way castle this. Still, there may be altars off the wall. 'Tis Sir Dario holds the key to this door.
Who is Sir Dario? You know what? I don't care. Let's just move along.
We've arrived at the Duke's northern stronghold. This way, Arisen.
do I get there? One other way? This doesn't seem to be it. It seems to be that way. Check the map. It's on the other side. How do we get to the other side? Should we go to Blighted? How does one go to other side? How did we get there?
It's certain death to fall from such a height.
Uh-huh. But how the fuck do I get there? So far. Here, perhaps? Okay. Seems we have to go do this manually. I wish I could just swim. Would have been better.
By the looks of it, it is a grand and sturdy fortress.
Okay, we're going around. That's great. If we keep going right, maybe we'll reach the area.
In lands where men fear to dwell, monsters always fill the void. Any that would target the arisen online.
Strike it with a beast.
Dude, I'm not. Ah! Bruh! Let me go, bro. Let me go. Not cool. Not cool, bro! I can't see.
Now, bring fire!
I can't see. I'm so bad at arrows! Okay, Cam? You good. You're not doing very well. Is this the way? Keep going.
They're armed, Master. It falls on us.
It's fine. Ah, you dumbass.
They're left exposed after a grand strike. No, they hold the advantage.
Take care, you are poisoned. Cool. Are we done? Are we Gucci?
That was hardly a warm up.
Did it indeed. Thank you, Ada. You're such a man, bud.
This is Hoppy territory.
Okay, according to map.
The victim's belongings have been scattered about.
How do we get there? If I find out that we're going the wrong way, I would cry. As if it hasn't happened before. But still, I'd cry. Beside us. Brah! I can't see! Nice. Is it done? It's not done. Bro! Kill him. Kill him right now. You can try. Ah, bro. Nice. Why there? Okay, if you guys say so. Yosh, let's go. It's so windy. Can we do it? The fuck? There's actually like a... Is that gonna be hard? What? We're trying, don't worry. Why is it so windy? Man, rocks isn't even like working. You're correct about that. But I don't think this is the right way. Is it? Oh, it is.
Seems this place has never been touched by man.
Yeah. Wait, where are we? Brother, this is not even it. What are we seeing? Might as well just unlock it, I guess. We are quite a way. What is that? Oh, rocks.
Very well. I obey.
Where are we?
Kill them all.
Oh?
The canyon floor is an apt spot to find there ourselves surrounded. You best be careful.
Oh. Oh, they have chunky health. Like a lot. Up, guys. Come.
Bandits can strike in the blink of an eye in places like this.
I obey.
Armed rogues.
Came out from nowhere, damn. Hey, calm down, bro. I'm just a guy. Oh, Cam died. Oh. Fuck. Are we too under-leveled for this? Shit. Get up. It is a troubling foe. Come. Where's that guy coming from? Ah, he died. Nice! Great job.
Very well, I obey.
I don't know where we are, but we're going somewhere. I should say. A fucking journey of this game. bountiful harvest tucked in among all these nooks and crannies. Alright, we are going somewhere. That's good. That's good to know. Oh, what the? What? Stop! Do that! Don't do that! Don't do that! I'm trying. I am such a bad shot. Oh no! Is it bug? Why isn't it moving? It's a troubling foe. Get out! Dude, Cam, you're gonna die soon. Get out, get out, get out! Ah! Only a bit more, only a bit more. Calm down, calm down. Just. Move out. We're good. It's fine. We're all fine. Don't worry about it. I'm trying. I'm aware. Kick. Fall. Keep climbing. Fuck! Hurry, hurry, hurry! Yes! Oh! That feels very good, man. We're good, man. We're good. Nice. Don't give me shit.
What's this?
They're always the ones that are like fun to fight against. Not gonna lie. Oh, you can't move? There you go. No drops? What? 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 He was just a guy? He was just a guy. That's funny. It's like, let's go. Oh! What the? Oh. We can go inside? Is this a dungeon? Oh, who are you?
They're left exposed after a grand strike.
Find an opening and strike. After they strike.
Whoa. Calm down, sir. It's fine. What? Am I underleveled for this area? It damaged so much. Stop!
You were lucky.
Stop! Run! I think we're underleveled for this area, actually. I think we're good now, right? We don't have to do much. Just went in like we owned the place. The fuck is an Argent? Fine, get it. Deserve at least that much. Gotta see. Oh, I'm stressed out. Alright. Well, where the fuck are we? Okay, we're getting there. Need lamp. One pull. I cannot go there.
This will restore a bit of health.
Do they restore a bit of health? Okay. It's just fine. No, are they really strong? Or am I just dumb? I feel like I'm just dumb. You fought them before. Why are they stronger? Why are you guys stronger, man? What? There you go. No. Hardly a warm up. I'm kind of stressed out, bro. I don't know what to tell you. Did we miss anything? No, I don't. I was gonna say we shouldn't do that anymore, Baron. Don't fall, bro. Don't fall. I can fetch you. Just grab everything.
What do you make of this, Master? Shall we enter?
Is this be safe? Might be a bandits area again. Hopefully not. Smugglers, but yeah. It's confusing. Where does this lead? What's that?
Small cave such as this, oft hold items of
some use. Oh, I didn't see you. I didn't even see that guy, man.
May this light be your end.
Sure. Dude, there's like so many places, I don't know where to go. I am missing all my shots. I think we should have used our skeleton key there, but all right. Okay.
Bandits can strike in the blink of an eye.
Nice.
There's no way we could have lost to that.
Didn't want an ancient scroll, but all right. Now what?
Skeleton knight. I'll imbue your weapon with holy light.
I'm on my way.
Okay, imbue my shit with holy light, I guess. Gotta save. Everyone is alive. Good. Ah, so itchy. Right, cool. More? Ah. Nice. Oh, what is that?
There's no way we could have lost to that.
Okay. Let's be safe again. One, two. Hit count. Three. Away. Almost there. Almost there. Don't worry about it. This better be worth it. I swear to God.
It's treacherously steep.
Mm-hmm. Cut last cape. Okay, more guys. Okay.
Did it.
All right.
Keep watch for falling rocks as we walk the slopes, Master.
Get up! Alright! We have indeed triumphed. Please be closer. Why is this place so far, man? It had one job, and that was not to be too far.
It'd be a small wonder to find anything within such a labyrinth.
Mm-hmm. Oh, cutscene. Blue Moon Tower. This seems like a scary place. A place. Should I even be here? Been here since time immemorial, huh? Interesting. Let me get this real quick. I don't know what that means, but it's ours now. I don't think I've mentioned it before yet, but like in this lighting, this game looks like Dark Souls 1. Welcome back. Welcome back, bro. We're in Dark Souls 1. For some fucking reason.
'Tis the Griffin's hold.
Indeed it is. Why are we here? I don't know. Somehow we just kind of went here. Kind of, but it's more lit here. Oh, it's only lit because we have like a lamp. If we didn't, it's gonna be a lot darker. I fucking hope so, man. Did you guys die?
We lost a number of men, okay. But others yet fight on ahead.
Oh.
Please, sir, go to the raid.
I will try. Oh. Okay, maybe we don't need to. Okay, what's going left, though? Secret! Secret! we're almost there. We probably should already say. Okay. Where? I don't even see them. What? Dude, I cannot see them. Huh? Oh. Oh, they're there. They're there. I see them. I see them. I see them. I thought they were flying. They're. Oh. Racial rhetoric. I don't know what that means, Barrow. You good? Gucci? Nope. Still not. We might fall! Oh, motherfucker. Thank you. I'm on my way. Oh, we gotta be careful, guys. This might fall. Don't fall. A skeleton mage comes. Stop this immediately. Don't fall. Oh, what the fuck, bro? You almost made me fall. That was not fair. We should probably save. Can I save? Mid fight? No.
We must stay calm. One at a time.
Nice. Clear.
Don't let them drag you off.
I had it.
Oh. Yeah, they fucking had it. Can we save them? Slowly but surely.
What else would you expect with my help?
Okay, let's not fall. Stop! Just stepped on it, man. Can't see. I'm not even helping at this point. What?
I wonder where it leads.
Far side. And where else do we go?
Let's join the others. Inside arisen quickly.
Yeah, maybe we save first before we go in, you know? Maybe that's a thing, Ada? Have you not thought about that? Oh boy. It's a good thing we saved. Oh, what the? I don't get it. We haven't like made that much damage. We needed to fall though. What's it doing?
We must help Sergeal take down.
Help me!
Oh. How was I supposed to know? People die? Sorry, I focused on the matter at hand. Sorry. Oh, fuck, bro. To do now? Huh? What the fuck? What do I do? Okay, I guess we go there.
The Griffin comes. Onward, Master.
I'm trying, bros. I don't know what to do.
Hurry, Master.
I thought I couldn't open the door. That's why I went back. Stop. I don't want to look at him. Why am I in this POV? Stop! I don't know what's in front of me. I'm trying! I don't even know if I'm gonna fall, you know?
Slay it from the rooftop!
Slay from the rooftop, they say. We are so deep on now, though. Didn't even destroy that. I am so bad at this game. Oh shit, this staircase reminds me of the DLC. DS1. Around Artorias' place. Save. Go. It really does look like it, because it's a coliseum of sorts. I'm sorry. My bad. Never mind. I was gonna climb you like a... I was scared, I'm sorry. Oh, what was that? Who the fuck is this?
Hey, Larissa. My thanks again for your aid in time past. I have come now to lend my support with this same.
We got support!
Let us see how the creature takes to my arcane.
Oh shit, we got Arcane with us! Hell yeah! Oh my god! Oh. 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 I don't know where we are. We're just bullying him. That's not fair. But also, he's gonna kill us. Oh. Where is it? Get its ass. Okay, retired.
Are you all right, Master?
I'm trying. Careful, guys, careful. Oh, please don't die, Cam. Please. I'm just waiting for my stamina, by the way. That's why I'm not doing anything. Ah. Okay, okay. Good. Very nice. Okay, now, if only we can go for him. We are so far, man. I don't know what to do. Oh! You okay again? Oh, almost there! Almost there. Yes! Oh, we are so good at this video game. Wow! Yattazo!
You've gone and felt the griffin.
Hell yeah! Wow!
Let us return to the capital and give word of our victory.
That's crazy! That's so crazy! You guys did so well! Wow! Before all of that, we see. Nice. Cute. You did well. Really?
I was tracing the steps of the sorcerer Salomet. They led me here. Upon my arrival, I see you locked in combat with a griffin.
That's nice.
I knew it for a golden opportunity, and I dare say I stole the
show. You definitely did. Thank you.
Thanks, sir. No need.
Aww. That's great. Talk to you?
I shall remain here. There may be survivors yet. Okay. I ask you return to Grand Sorin ahead of me, Arisen. Tell them the beast is no more.
Alright. But you.
Good to see you still drawing breath, friend.
Nice.
It seems I too was lucky.
Uh-huh.
It is a shame it can be said of so few.
True. How about you?
The griffin was strong. Will the dragon be stronger still?
I'm sure it will be.
Then it will be our.
Oh. Alright. 1, 2, 3, 4. Let's pick up the stuff. Oh shit, there's like so much. Whoa! So much gold, so little time! There's so much gold here! Fuck!
Let's have a look.
Give me this. Dude, you did so well! Nice! Let's roam around before we touch that thing. Actually, we should probably just put it here. mm. Wait, what? Should I not have gotten it? That is here.
Looks interesting.
Can't be used now? What? Can't use it here? Ah, is this called- is this considered a dungeon? Interesting. Let me just look around, maybe we missed some items. Can I go here? Oh, secret place? No, not secret place. But the other side. Secret place? Not secret place. Oh! Secret! No, it's not. Who am I kidding, man? Oh, is this the other side from a while ago? That's so nice. Nice! Got up. Very nice. Careful. So much stairs, so little time. One of those for sure. Now, where the fuck do we put this, this thing? Because it's so hard to go here. We should probably use this here somewhere. Look at the map. There's still an area here, probably. Yes. Yeah, we should definitely like put something here. Can I put it? Huh? What was that? Brother. Oh! There was a thing here all this time? I didn't even see. That's okay. Nah. It is quite a walk, so go here. But from here to here, it's also a we should really put something here. This is now marked. In the weirdest of ways. Here. Put away. So, where do we go now? I don't know. Return to Grand Sorin and inform all of us that the deed is done. Okay. Cool. Funny, funny time. Oh, we did well today, in all fairness. That's great.
So quiet.
Now, where shall we head?
Seems the castle walls are reached by a flight of stairs ahead. The guards do have much to worry on.
Dude, guess what? I defeated the griffin.
Welcome back, sir. Then the griffin is defeated.
Yeah.
Blessed relief that all who walk Grancis roads will rest easier for it.
Uh-huh.
It is welcome news too for trade.
Nice.
You and the others who fought have my thanks.
Yeah, some people died though, bro. I feel like you should commemorate them too. They died for a cause. They did very well.
You are to see me for your assignment. I speak for his grace. Pray, make your choice, sir.
Okay, we'll do this tomorrow. Well, we might as well get it now.
Right to hear, sir. You know of Fornival,
I'm wrong. It's not tomorrow. It's next week.
He is among the wealthiest of Grand Sorin's merchants. Though now he stands to lose all. He is accused of a litany of crimes. I would beg a favor. Time.
Sure.
It seems Fornival was as busy in his underground dealings as in his honest work. His bill of crimes includes bribery, fraud, abduction, the selling of secrets, even collusion with Salvation. The inquest continues.
I remember Salvation.
Should the present tide prevail, he will likely be found guilty and put to death.
Okay.
Opinions are split, however, on the credibility of the present proofs and testimonies. A few days yet remain before the matter is decided. I ask that you go and gather what facts you can. Any proof is welcome, be it evidence or testimony. Aught that clearly shows his guilt or innocence. Justice must be done. And for that, we've need of the truth.
Sure. Collect evidence. Until then, though, can I talk to you? I can't even see him. Can I talk to you from here?
Don't rest on your oars, friend. The work has just begun. See, you don't rest.
What about you?
My, what?
Dominique. Oh shit! Can I go up? Sure. Wait. We should probably save first. Let's go up. Let's try to access the chambers of the lady. Miss Ma'am. No one even cares that I'm like walking around here. Funny. Nope. I hope she's here. Hello? You here?
Salutations, sir.
Hello.
I am filled with fear, dear warrior.
Yes, you are.
Fear of the dragon, fear of my husband. In truth, I know not which frightens me more. I am filled with fear, dear warrior. Fear of the dragon, fear of...
What about you?
Greetings to you, Arisen. Have you met with my miss... the Duchess Eleanor?
I did. I stole from you. I also got money from you.
I am filled with fear, dear. Fear of the...
Nothing's up here. It's gone. Maybe I should go here at night, maybe? Oh, we're heavy. Oh, we're heavy as fuck. Brother.
I shall await you in the...
You're walking.
See, you don't rest on...
He doesn't say much anymore.
The Duke's a good man, but so stern. I hope his stony man has given you no offense.
I don't think he's a good man, bro. He literally choked the woman without consent. And as much as I like joking, it should always be done with consent. Always done with consent. Over here. But we need to go back first. Honestly, the UI of this game has grown on me a little bit. I'd still redesign it. But it doesn't look as bad. Yeah. Yeah, for sure, for sure. The one thing I really appreciate about this game as well is that it's like... It doesn't have bugs. At least so far. Sure, there's like weird camera angles, but we could fix that. I was worried we would get stuck or whatever, because the AI is kind of wonky sometimes. It's overall okay. Let's deposit shit. I have the best of lucks avoiding bugs. Good on you, man. I, for some reason, just fucking figure out so much bugs in a stupid game because I do things stupidly. Maybe we shouldn't have done that. Experience one bug in all 6 Assassin's Creed games that I get. Bro, isn't Assassin's Creed like also full of bugs? You're quite lucky. You're actually quite lucky.
What will it be today?
Why unknown though? I don't even know what that is, man. Got so much of this bullshit.
What will it be today?
Let's check if we actually got new stuff. Oh, we do. We do. We do. Down first. Ooh, slash. Gouge. Ooh, we need this. Probably. I mean, we're not using it right now, aren't we? Oh shit, we need another one. You know what we could really need though is I think we're already good. I already forgot my train of thought, fuck. It's full, they call it Buggysoft because of their track record on the series specifically. Damn.
What will it be today?
I haven't played any Assassin's Creed before, so I can't really like say anything about it. I just know you go climb a lot and you attack from above, and that there was a character called Altair. I forgot the other guy. I used to draw them before, even though I never played the game.
Have your pick, any you like. What will it be today?
Oh, should we have 300k? You know what we could do.
Come again soon.
Go buy the thing. Remember the thing that we could buy? We can buy it. I promise we're doing something important.
I wonder if there are rarities from abroad.
Mm-hmm. Okay, now I forget. What? I forget which one is the one that we need. So I'm gonna look it up.
Well, sure, there. But who's to say some self a piece of friendly advice? You'll be far better. I'm sure you'll find out.
You need a weapon. Weapons. I think it was a force hatchet, if I remember correctly. Force hatchet. Assassin. I absolutely love Force Hatchet. From what I've seen, the buff it gives is incredibly fragile. My thing is that I even lose the buff when I counter the any attack with their bones. Great. Is Force Hatchet not the best weapon then? Best weapon for assassin. Dragon stone. Huh? Dragon made daggers? Huh? Not daggers though, I need like a sword. Best sword. Everyone keeps saying like it's a dagger bow is the best weapon. But brother, I just need the best weapon. What is the best weapon, bro? You know what? I don't even care anymore. Let's just see. What the fuck? That's big as fuck. Okay. Pretty cool. Which one they? Oh, that's pretty cool. Oh, that's edgy as fuck. We're buying the arrows in the future. If we could. Let's buy this. Yes. How the fuck do I improve this? Thank you.
Anytime.
How do I improve it?
So, I'm sure you'll find all you need anytime.
Do we just go to, that other store? Literally already forgot how I did it before. Leveling shit up. It's probably possible. Here you go.
Business is bad. The master works all.
And it is. It is here. Huh? Okay. Oh no. This is actually hard, what the fuck?
The master works all, you can't come again.
So I guess we can't use this yet because it's not leveled up. So it might be better to have this first. And so, I think we should be okay to stop here and continue again next week. Oh wait, no. Oh yeah, yeah. My brain is not braining. The fucking schedule is whack. Tomorrow is gonna be drawing stream for the weekend. I think if ten is able to stream with us, we will be able to draw together tomorrow. And then on Sunday, I'll be doing a commission for Sad Socks, I believe. Yes. And then finally, next week, we'll be having the Master Duel Tournament, which I'm so afraid of. But it's gonna be fun. And also the, what else was there? Karaoke stream is also next week, the day after. So it's gonna be fun. Thank you to everyone who passed by today. Thank you, Linku, for staying. Have a good one. No problem, man. Prepare your deck. Remember when to post it and shit. Thank you to Evil's Blade for following a while ago. I really appreciate it. And yeah. Let's end it here for now. We've streamed for far too long for today. So I'll be resting now. So you guys have a nice rest as well.
I'll take that.
Bye.